sir, and welcome to Georgia. Here at Batumi, the 52nd Air Wing's Hogs and Vipers will be located. It's not a huge base, but it should serve our purposes for now. This morning we'll do a fam flight of the local area so you can get acquainted with the airspace and the landmarks. Once you take off, I'll be right behind you.
Thank you. Hawk 1-1, Magic 1-1, pop-up group 028424 at 1500 flanking.
Hawk 1-1, Magic 1-1, pop-up group 013417 at 1500 flanking.
To me, Hog 1-1. Request startup.
Hog 1-1. But to me, clear for startup. Wind 099 at 4 meters per second.
The to me, Hog 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Rolling.
Batumi.
Hog 1-1. Request takeoff.
Hog 1-1. Batumi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QSE 29.89.
Right to the next waypoint over the city of Batumi. It's a fairly large city, but it's still important. This also appears to be the objective of the Russians to the north. Thank you. It's actually really nice in Sioux City. I hope to visit as a tourist after this whole mess is over. We'll keep heading north along the coast. Now we're over the eastern extent of our forces that are acting as a speed bump. Sorry, I mean blocking force. It's not much, but it's what 7th Corps can muster up in a hurry. Just 15 clicks north of the Russians. Come west to the next stop.
Warning, autopilot.
Reached the western end of our line. Most of our forces are a combination of M1s and Bradleys. The Russians are mostly T-72s and BMPs, butter of hard gals. Let's swing south back to base. Well, those are the highlights of our tour, sir. Contact ATC, and I'll see you back on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Speed break. Speed break. Speed break. Speed break.